GSLV Mk III D2 launch planned in January 2018 targeted to achieve 500 kg more payload than in the D1. After the historic launch of the 640-ton, first developmental flight of Geosynchronous Satellite Launch Vehicle GSLV Mk III D1 on June 5, the team of scientists from ISRO centers here have set their target to launch its second developmental flight GSLV Mk III D2 by January 2018 with more payload and higher thrust. Ahead of that, two more GSLV launches and three more PSLV launches are planned, including the latest PSLV C38 on June 28. With the success of the mammoth 640-ton GSLV Mk III D1, its second developmental flight of GSLV Mk III D2 is planned for January next year. Now, this launch has placed a powerful 3 136 kg high-throughput communication satellite GSAT-19 in geosynchronous transfer orbit GTO, which has a mission life of 10 years. Instead of single transponders, it uses a satellite beam with multiple transponders, which will facilitate significantly in digital communication with its high-speed data, he said. Further, he added that the immediate focus is on the launch of PSLV C38 by June 28. The second developmental flight of GSLV Mk III D2 launch planned in January 2018 will have a liftoff mass more than 640 tons. Improvisation in vehicle systems is targeted to achieve 500 kg more payload than in the D1 launch. The liquid propellant L110 stage will operate at 6% extra thrust throughout the flight duration in the upcoming D2 launch, compared to D1, GSLV Mk III vehicle director J. Jayaprakash told